The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are
Tectum, Porcher, Enzo Fittipaldi.
It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway. Welcome then to the United Arab Emirates. Our F2 drivers are on the grid and we're moments away from lights out for the start of the Formula 2 Abu Dhabi race. Yas Marina Circuit is a 3.2-mile racetrack built on the man-made Yas Island. In addition to the 16 corners, it features two very long straights. Now these will be the drivers' main overtaking chances today into Turn 5 and Turn 7. I'm sitting here, quite emotional, next to my friend Davide Valsecchi. Here we are at the end of the F2 calendar, and the atmosphere is electric. I have no doubt the drivers will be giving it everything they have out there today. I can't wait to get underway.
Hey, Alex, you are absolutely right. It's a very special place. This is a track like no other, an event like no other, a jewel in the crown of Formula 2. It's perfect. I think we are in for a fantastic racing event here.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue.
It was touch and go for a while there, but High Tech GP have done it. A great win. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
And as they make their way down to the podium, there's no denying the strength of the High Tech GP team. It was an incredible performance today, and they fully deserve to stand on the top step. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Probably Yuri Vips. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
With that result, Virtuosi secure the team's championship title. They have been truly outstanding since the very first round of this thrilling championship. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.